Man was found shot to death on a Valley Glen street this morning, but that's not where he was shot. Someone discovered him on Sylvan Street. Police believe he was shot a block away near the intersection of Victory Boulevard and Ventura Canyon Avenue. People in the area said they heard an argument in a parking lot, then several gunshots. Police say the victim probably stumbled away from the area looking for help. They hope nearby security cameras will help solve the case.